9:45 on a beautiful, slightly smoggy California jam morning. Temperatures expected to reach 85 degrees today. Right now, it's a crisp.
February 17th, 1974, an ad appeared in Southern California newspapers announcing California Jam. Watts of power were generated to light up everything from the stage to the platform.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen and others. And I'd like to introduce you to Glenn Hughes on the bass. We'll be right back.
How are you? Feeling good tonight? Feeling good tonight? you.
Thank you. Oh my God, it's so good to see you. I have to say this to you. This sounds pretty fucking strange, which I am, of course. But I haven't played a show in Amsterdam in over 20 years, in your city. I've played around your city, but not in this fucking city. So I said to my team, I said, I ain't going back to the Netherlands unless I can fucking play in Amsterdam. So, and I'm really happy to tell you that all is good in my life because of you and the music that is going around these days. I'm so happy to be doing this thing called Glenn Hughes Performed Classic Deep Purple Live. The songs that I wrote and performed on in those years when I was just a little child. Well, maybe a teenager. How you feeling? Yeah. It's a Saturday night, for fuck's sake. It's Amsterdam and I'm sober. Yeah. Fucking eh? You can do what the fuck you want. Don't invite me into your room. The cops will be called. Seriously. I love you. He's the song. Listen, I'm going to say guy's name. I'm going to say his name like 3 times tonight. You ready? Tommy. Yeah. Tommy Bolin. Tommy Bolin. If you didn't know, he was very young. He's still alive with me. He's 25 years old. He was a great guitar player, a very inventive young American that played from the heart and soul. He was incredibly talented, and more importantly, he was a beautiful, kind, sensitive young man, and I miss him so much. And I made a deal with my higher power when I got sober in 1991 that I would play a song I wrote with Tommy every night I was alive on stage, and I've been doing that now for 27 years of doing this thing called life. So enough of my speaking, because I'm so damn happy tonight. Tommy, I love you. Tommy Bolin again. Yeah.
Clean out of sight.
the fifth time I say Tommy Bolin. I'm just in love with that guy. So, these songs were written in the 70s, as you know, and they are quite simple. Things back in those days were pretty simple. This music is kind of classic rock, you know, it's not progressive, it's not all that other stuff, it's just very simple. We were just kind of just coming into our early 20s when David and I wrote these lyrics and these songs with the guys, and we were youngsters, you know, so... This next song, excuse me, epitomizes exactly what I'm talking about. Simplicity and love goes into this music, as in everything we do in our lives, in whatever forms of work we do, arts or whatever it is we do. So it's a song that, as I was writing this with David, I may have said to him, as a 22-year-old Northern Englishman, I wonder if people will ever sing this song with us. And you have, and I want to thank you. So, GMM, Amazon. How are you feeling? Thank you.
And I've got a key, and you
If I can say to you the truth, is this thing I do, whatever you call it, is the biggest fucking high in the world, and I'm so grateful to still be here. Hang on a minute. What's going on over here? So I'm really grateful to be here to do what I do. God bless you all. Have a great night. This is Mike Mangan on the keyboards. Mike Mangan on the keys, everybody. How you feeling? Thank you.
Thank you.
Soren Anderson, my guitar player, for 10 years.
Oh,
Master Dan. What about this guy? Yeah. Say hey to Ash Sheehan on the drum. Say hey, Ash. I'm so very lucky and full of gratitude to have these guys in my band. They're my family. Just so you know, this tour started in the middle of 2017 and it runs for 3 years. Mm-hmm. And I shall return next year, and I shall return to Amsterdam absolutely for sure, because I feel there's so much love here and I want to give you the love all the time. Thank you so much for your love. God bless you all. I'm a rock singer. I'm a soul singer. And now I'm going to be a blues singer for y'all, okay?
Oh, Thank you.
up it now. Oh, stop it. I love you. Thank you so much. Yeah. How you feeling? That means so much to me when you say, I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good myself. Thank you.
Night with me. Yeah. I love you. I'll see you again. I love you. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I'm smiling. Thank you. I shall return, I promise.
Thank you.
This evening, I shall return. Forgive me for not being here enough. It's gonna change. I'm coming back because I fucking love you. Thank you so much for giving me your love. Brothers and sisters, go in peace. Go in peace. Love is the answer. Love is the answer. I love you. See you next year.